Welcome to Y Live. Today, we're going to be doing some family fitness, and my name's Brandon. Make sure that you're prepared to begin. Consult with your doctor before starting any exercise program, and modify today as needed. Ready? Let's go ahead and get started. We're going to start with a dynamic warm-up, then we're going to do some cone drills today. So I've got one cone on my right and one cone on my left, and we're going to be doing a bunch of side-to-side laterals, some jumping, some skipping, some back-and-forth kind of stuff today. So what we're going to do is try to get you, if you want to, you can even go outside with this workout. Get some space, get some fresh air, make sure you're moving around, you're breathing, and then what you can do is add anything if you want to, just to make sure that you're making the best out of what you're doing today. Let's go ahead and get started. Quick dynamic warm up. We're gonna start on one leg. We've done these before, we're gonna do these again. Single leg RDLs, starting on one leg, thumbs out, thumbs towards the ceiling. Nice and easy, coming up and down. Four on one leg. Job. Two more on this leg. And then we're gonna lunge with a reach. Right foot forward, left foot back. We're gonna reach our left hand with our palm up towards the ceiling. Big reach. And right back up. Four on this side, four on the other side. Good job. Big lunges, make sure you switch, right foot back, right arm goes up towards the ceiling, palm goes towards the ceiling as we're going up and down. Good job. All right, inchworms, touch your toes, walk your hands out, walk your hands back. You don't have to stand up, just touch your toes. And do it again, getting those hamstrings warmed up, getting those shoulders going. Good job, guys. Two more. Nice and controlled. Perfect. Last one. Moving like an inchworm. Here we go. World's greatest. Last one. One foot in front of the other. Left foot forward, right hand up to the side. Left elbow inside left foot. Stack those shoulders. Reach into that inside foot. And then overhead. We're going to do four reaches. And then we're going to stretch out those hamstrings. One more reach. Left hand outside left foot. Sink your body back. Straighten out that left leg. Hold for three, two, one. Switch sides. Right foot forward. Left arm on the floor. Right elbow inside right foot. Stack those shoulders. Good job. Two more. One more. And right hand outside right foot. Sink that body back. Straighten out that front leg. Hold for three, two, and one. All right, guys. Warmed up. Now we're going to have some fun. We're going to do some CNS activation. We're going to go 5 seconds. Alright, it's about all time. 5 seconds as fast as you possibly can. Take a 10-second rest. We got four exercises. We're gonna do them two times. So first one, fast feet, slow hands. Next one, hip rotation. Next one, jumping jacks. And the follow one, hop back and forth. Alright? 5 seconds on each, 10 seconds rest. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. Five. Four, three, two, one. Good job. Relax. Make sure you shake those legs out. We're doing hip rotation. Coming up in four, three, two, one. Hips back and forth. Come on. Hips back and forth. Come on. Good. Three, two, one. Good. Relax. We got two more jumping jacks. And then we're going to hop back and forth. Three, two, one. As many as you can. Come on, guys. As many as you can. Three, two, one. Beautiful. Good. Last one. We're going to jump front to back. We're going to do everything again. Here we go. Three, two, one. Back and forth. Back and forth. As many times as you can. Come on. Three, two, one. And relax. Good. One round down. One to go. Here we go. Starting with fast feet, slow hands. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good. As fast as you can. As fast as you can. 3, 2, 1. Good. Relax. All right, guys. 3 more. Then we're going to play with this cones for a little bit. Hip rotations. Hip rotations. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good. Quick as you can get from side to side. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Good. Relax. Jumping jacks. And hop back and forth. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. As many as you can. 5, 3, 2, 1. Good. Last one. Hopping back and forth. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hopping back and forth. Come on. Come on. Good. Getting those legs warmed up. 2, 1. And relax. Good work, everybody. All right, now we're going to do some fun stuff. I've got my cones set up 5 yards apart. So, cones are going to start on 1 foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need about 5 yards. What we're going to do, we're going to side shuffle. Start on one cone, facing one direction. Move, tap the cone, tap the cone. Do it as many times as you can in 5 seconds. Skater jumps. Start, feet about shoulder width apart. Hop, 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 hop. As many times as you can in 5 seconds. Then we do cartwheels. I know, everybody loves cartwheels. I'm not gonna do cartwheels, too old. But cartwheel from side to side. Make sure you do the right side and the left side. Then we're gonna hop on 1 foot, as high and as quick as we can. All right, right foot first. We're gonna do this 2 times. Left foot on the second round. Side shuffle, make sure you get to 1 cone. And we're gonna get started in 4, 3, 2, 1. Side shuffle, come on. Good, as quick as you can. 3, 2, 1. Good job, good job. All right, skater jumps, going side to side. Getting ready in 3, 2, 1. Skater jumps, come on. Good, side to side, as quick as you can. Get powerful, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Cartwheels, I'll pretend like I'm doing cartwheels, but I'm not gonna do them, I'm too old. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Cartwheel to one side, cartwheel to the other side, come on. Good, 3, 2, 1. And relax, I'm not gonna make a fool of myself. Here we go, 1 foot, we're gonna do our right foot as high and as quick as you can. 3, 2, 1. Stay on that right foot. Stay on that right foot. As high as you can. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Good job. All right. We're going to start the other cone this time. Start the other cone this time. We're going side to side with our side shuffles. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Come on. Good. As quick as you can. As quick as you can. Good, 3, 2, 1, and relax, perfect. Skater jumps, going side to side. Remember, if you want to, go outside. Get some fresh air, move around a little bit. 3, 2, 1, skater jumps, come on. Pop, pop from side to side. Pop from side to side, come on. Good, almost there. 3, 2, 1. Job. Good job. All right. Cartwheels. Here goes Brandon making his way side to side. You guys are doing cartwheels at home. 3, 2, 1. Cartwheel to one side. Cartwheel to the other. Come on. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Good job on those cartwheels. I believe you. I believe you. I think you did a great job. Here we go. Left foot, one leg, as high and as quick as you can. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good. As high as you can. As high as you can. Keep moving. Keep moving. 3, 2, 1. And relax. All right. I know I just got some water, but if you need to, grab some water. Make sure you're breathing. And then we're going to use these cones. We're going to do some fun little drills. All right, first one, We're gonna run. We're gonna do 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. So we're gonna start here. Quick sprint and then back pedal. Quick sprint and back pedal. As many times as you can in 30 seconds. All right. Then we're gonna bunny hop. So both feet at the same time. Turn around. We're always gonna go forward for these. So bunny hop to one side. Turn around, bunny hop to the other. Then we're gonna do bear crawls. We will be going backwards on these. So starting here, moving forward all the way to one cone, and then moving backwards. We'll do these two times, all right guys? So, forward jog and back pedal for 30 seconds. Let's have some fun. Make sure you got plenty of room. If you've got brothers and sisters or your parents are doing it with you, make sure one person's on one side of the cones and one person's on the other. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Quick. And back pedal. Come on. Quick. Good. And then stop. Make sure you're using your arms as you do these. I don't want you running with no hands. Pumping those arms. Make sure you're breathing. Come on. Good. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good job. How you're breathing. Next thing, bunny hops. Both feet at the same time. Jump to the other side. See how many hops it takes to get to the other side. Try to do as little as possible. Try to jump as far as you possibly can. When you get to the other side, turn around. We're gonna jump forward on the way back. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good. If anybody can do this in one jump, you're going to the Olympics 2021. Come on. Good. Big jumps. Big jumps. Every time. Come on. About 10 more seconds, guys. Finish them out strong. Good job. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Good job. All right, guys. Last one, bear crawls. So we're going to start on the floor. Forward and backwards. So remember when we're doing these, we're going to move opposite arm, opposite leg. So if my right arm goes forward, my left knee moves, and it switches on the other side. All right, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Good. Remember, you're alternating arms and legs, keeping those knees just above the floor. Same rules apply. When you're going backwards, we're doing opposite arm, opposite leg. Don't get ahead of yourself. Take nice small steps as we're going forward and backwards. Hopefully, if you're doing this outside, you're not crawling through the mud. You're not crawling on the gravel driveway. You're nice green grass, like my neighbors. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good job, guys. One more round, okay? Forward and backwards, bunny hops, and bear crawls. Get started about 10 seconds. Strong. 3 more minutes on this. 3, 2, 1. As quick as you can. Come on. Good. Forward. And using those arms as you go back and forth. Come on. Good job. Forward. Remember, I'm using my arms. Get that momentum going. Stay nice and low. My back pedal. 5, 4. 2, 1. Good job. Bunny hops. Both feet at the same time. Nice big jumps. I'm trying to get 2 on every jump. Can you do 2? We'll find out. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bunny hops. Come on. Good job. Good. Use those arms. Use those arms. It's going to help propel you off the floor. Land nice and soft. Try not to land with straight legs. Good job. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Bear crawls back on the floor. Bear crawls back on the floor. Alright guys. Forward and backwards. Opposite arm, opposite leg. 30 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good job, guys. There you go. Almost there. About 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, get some water. Do a couple of strength exercises. We're going to finish some quick feet. Some cardio. Looking like football players. Alright? Lunges. 10 inch worms, you guessed it. 10 lunges. 5 on each leg. 3 inch worms. Here we go. 1 leg at a time. Stay in your same position. Don't be walking around the room. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Step forward and back. Step forward and back. Good job. I'm doing 5 on 1. 5 on the other. If you want to alternate, perfectly fine. Good job. Good. Keep that upper body nice and straight. Should go back and forth. 2 more. 1 more. Good job. Inchworms. Here we go. Try to add a push up in there too. Touch your toes. Walk your hands. Push up. Walk them back. Good job. 2 more. Set because we're gonna really get that heart rate up for the last 5 or so minutes. So conserve your energy, do the best you can. All right, guys, 3 down, lunges, 5 on each leg, and inchworms again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Big step, keeping my shoulders over top of my hips. So I'm coming down. Leaning forward. I'm not taking too small of a step either. Trying to get a nice big step in there every single time. 1 more. Good job. Switch sides. Good. Remember, chest is over top of your hips. Upper body stays nice and straight. 2 more. Nice and controlled. 1 more. And perfect. Good. Inchworms. Here we go. Touch those toes, walk your hands out, push up, and walk them back in. Hands out, push up, and then walk your hands back in. Good job. Good job. 1 more. Push up. All right, guys, we got 5 minutes left. Let's work hard. 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We're gonna use our cones. We're gonna do some soccer type drills. This is toe touches, hinky shuffle, and karaoke. All right, 30 seconds. Have something, it can be a water bottle, it can be a cone, it can be a pillow, it really doesn't matter. But we're gonna tap our toes on the front. If you wanna speed it up a little bit, going from side to side, and you're just lightly tapping your foot on the floor, switching from side to side. Hinky shuffle, you've got a ladder. You've got inside and outside of the ladder. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. All right, karaoke. Everybody loves this one. 1 foot goes in front, that same foot goes on the back, back and forth, and then you switch, going from side to side. 30 seconds on, 15. 15 seconds off. See how many rounds we can get. Toe touches, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Remember, you're just lightly tapping your toe on whatever you're using in front of you. Staying on your toes as you go from side to side. Well, we used to have Carver back in high school, Carver skills. Good job. Keep moving. Lightly tapping your feet as quick as you can, right? As quick as you can. Good. 3, 2, 1. Good job. 15 second rest and keep shuffle. So if you want to move while you're doing this one, you can. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. Back and forth. Or you can do it in place. I'll do this one in place. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. Come on. Good. Working on lateral ability with those ankles, getting that ankle mobility moving today. Good job. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. Hands are staying underneath our shoulders. Good job. Keep moving. Good work. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Good. 15 seconds of rest. Karaoke. Karaoke. Stay facing the same direction. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Good. My left foot's moving forward and back now. Right foot forward, right foot back. Good. Getting those hips in there. Use those shoulders to rotate as you go from side to side. Come on, guys. Good. About 10 more seconds. Keep moving. Keep moving. Almost there. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Short steps. All right, everything about this. Short, quick bursts. All right? Got the hang of it? One more round. Toe touches. Here we go. Lightly tapping those toes on the front of that ball. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Quick as you can. Come on. Come on. Don't use your little brother or sister in front of you. I want you to use something that you can actually tap. Good job. Remember, you're not stepping on it as you go from front to back. We're quick about it. Tapping whatever it is with your toes. Come on, use those hands. Make sure you keep breathing. Good job, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, Icky Shuffle. I'm gonna do this moving this time. Feels a little better. You can try it backwards too. Good job, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Icky Shuffle, come on. Good, remember, using those hands as you go from front to back. All right, try backwards. Come on, good, as quick as you can. Back and forth, come on. Good, good, almost there, about 10 more seconds, come on. Good, still using those arms. Don't just keep your hands and arms up. Make sure you're pumping those arms. 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, karaoke. Then we're done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back and forth. Come on. Come on. Good. Remember, switch your feet. They go out in front. Come on, left foot is going. And my right foot. All right, guys, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work, you guys. Great job. Thanks for joining me in this virtual workout today. Tell me how you did in the comments or post below. Please visit ymcarichmond.org to see all of our offerings and staying healthy, spirit, mind, and body. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good rest of your day.